Avery averaging 22 games with the Angels. Four doubles, four home runs, 10 runs batted in. As a pinch hitter, one for six. The one a home run. Well, let the bat fly, and that hit Paul Ebel, the home plate umpire, and he, oh my, that's not good. Right at the top of the scalp. The swing lost the handle of the bat and just went straight back. And off the top of the head of Paul Ebel. Lost the grip of the bat and right on top of the head. Remember, that's just the cap that he's wearing. Underneath that mask, it's not a helmet. So we'll have a delay here. It's good to see him on his feet. Hopefully he's all right. Looked like Quinn Walcott, the third base umpire, went downstairs to put the gear on. As Ebel has walked off.